Hi, welcome to Electrical Project channel. In today's video I'll show you how to make a simple DIY PCB drill just in couple of minutes. So let's start. For building such drill we need an electric motor, a stick of hot melt adhesive. Such adhesive usually used in hot glue guns. Also we need a drill bit and a lighter. Well, let's start building. First, let's cut a piece of hot melt adhesive. Then we need to melt it using a lighter and stick it to a motor. Kinda like this. Now let the adhesive cool down. Now we need to do the same operation on the other side. Be careful with melted adhesive, it may be very hot and can burn your skin, so consider using gloves. Try to put the drill bit straight to the rotor of the motor. After that, let the adhesive cool down. And the drill is almost ready. Now I am going to add a button and solder the wires. Button is not the necessary component, but it is much easier to use a drill with a button. So I highly recommend finding a button for your drill. After you solder the wires and a button, you can connect your drill to a power supply. It is working. Let's try to drill a hole. Let's drill more holes. Well, that's all, the drill successfully works. Thanks for watching and subscribe to my channel.